Looks like she's using her torso to shape the bottom of the nest.